someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. Getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
We don't have much time.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Thank you.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Constantine's weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
You
Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. After the source. I should find out what they know. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. No way to pull that down yet.
Thank you.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
With the last supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
A lot of boots on the ground. Whatever they have planned, I think this could be a big one. What's the word on the local guys they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people, one of them a young British woman. But they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Sounds like Constantine's Phantom.
We got incoming!
Thank you.
More Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. Do you think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
My eye on that one for a while.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am, but the company men? The guys have been with Trinity for a long time. They're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history. Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!